दो टेस्ट मैचों की सीरीज में 1-0 से हम पीछे हो गए हैं। जबरदस्त हार हमें मिली थी वनडे में, उसके बाद टेस्ट में भी यह हार। चेतन चौहान जी, सौरभ गांगुली दोनों हमारे साथ बने हुए हैं, लेकिन हार के बाद कप्तान महेंद्र सिंह धोनी ने क्या कहा, जल्दी से सुन लेते हैं।
Second innings by the bowlers, how they bowled really brought us back into the game and you know gave us something we could have said, you know, yes, this is a big target but still we can look to chase it down. And I think our batsman in the second innings batted well also. And I think close to the 85th over, you know, we lost a few wickets at that point and we had a tough decision at the same time, which meant, you know, we were short of 30-35 runs. And I think that was the crucial phase. We have been in good positions in this series, in the ODIs also, but we have not really been able to capitalize on the really good positions that we had. So maybe still we are learning, and you know, in the second test we'll capitalize if we get into a similar situation. Us samay important tha kyunki thoda momentum unke taraf tha, wicket thoda flat hi tha, but of course ek naya ball tha, to hamari soch thi ki we won't let them get on top. काफ़ी attacking fielders field positioning लगी हुई थी, हमने बोला अगर हम कुछ बड़े shot खेलेंगे तो जल्दी जल्दी कुछ runs भी आएंगे. And I think Jadeja and me, both of us said कि चलो थोड़ा risk लेते हैं, because काफ़ी run चाहिए थे उस समय भी. And it paid off, we got some runs quickly. और our target was थोड़े और 20-25 run और मिलते तो then we would have changed gears, because it was important that we get runs. Lower order ने बहुत ज़्यादा contribute नहीं किया है हमारे लिए, especially 9-10-11 ने, so उनके लिए काफ़ी रन छोड़ना मुश्किल था. सो आई थिंक वी डिड वेल टू गेट टू मेनी रन्स इन दैट फेज, बट यू नो 40 रन्स टू मेनी.